I understand you're receiving the Designer of the Year award tonight?
Yes.
Wow, congratulations.
Yeah, right.
So I think the big question of the night is, you know, obviously there's a long history of film. Fashion's kind of grown in the last, you know, 100 years of film's been a big part of our society. I think the big question of the night is, how has fashion affected film? And conversely, how has film affected fashion to you?
Oh, I think film affects fashion tremendously. I mean, I grew up watching all these glamorous women in the movies. And, you know, today, what women wear and men in film translates into trends so quickly. Mm-hmm. You know, there are many iconic fashion moments. Think of Marilyn Monroe in that white pleated dress, you know, standing with above the air vent. So, you know, there are moments like that have become so iconic. So fashion has a huge impact. I say film and fashion have an impact on each other.
And so I guess now with TV being such a big part of the world today, what shows have you seen that you've been following? So for example, Mad Men was a big one. A lot of men got interested in fashion and started wearing suits out. What's your go-to show that I guess has an impact on the fashion world?
Well, my favorite show that I've just finished binge watching is Goliath, which is not too fashion forward, but is a great TV series. I tend to watch things that are not fashion related because my life is so filled with fashion every day that I like to have the escapism of getting away from that.
The escape. So you watch like Naked and Afraid or something, just no clothes at all.
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you very much. We appreciate it. Okay.